more Greek.
Welcome to Mog Week, day 3. This is Matt. I'm here with Max Daven Cho, broadcasting live from room 504 of an undisclosed location in Buford, Georgia, overlooking the largest mall in the southeast, I think. Mall of Georgia.
It doesn't seem that big once you're inside.
The mall?
No, it seems like...
Well, it's because the stores are the big part. The bigger stores, such as Macy's.
The big box stores.
I mean, I walked from one end to the other, and I wasn't even tired.
Well, that's...
You didn't go 100?
You didn't go up the stairs.
You're a young man.
Oh, that's true. I didn't go up the stairs.
You're a young man.
Adjust that camera, Max. Which...
You had to loosen the knob on the right.
Here we go.
What about...
Yeah, just let the pro do it.
Can I... But, oh, shoot.
All those cars look
the same. Dave?
If you break that camera...
Dave.
708-794-6386. We'd love to hear from you. Or email us at fishcenterlive@gmail.com.
Dave, can you see Hooters?
You're in for an hour of light entertainment.
Dave, can you show them those bike holders
we
saw?
Red Lobster. We've been looking at that all week.
Complimentary.
Dave and I walked around this way. Look, there's over at the vitamin shop. There's places to... No, those are lamps. There's places to park your bike right there. What do you think that's... Do you think people ride their bikes around here?
Sure. Max, can you ride a bike?
Yeah, I know how to balance on wheels.
You think we should bring our bikes up? I thought maybe we could bring the hoverboards up and do a human race war around the mall. They won't let us in with them, but... We could bring them up and do a race around the mall. That'd be kind of fun.
Dave, can you zoom in on that tree? Not that one. That other tree? Up more to the left. Up. Can you zoom in up? What color is that, Dave? No, now you're too high on it. No, down?
Did you guys notice the pollen has begun?
Yeah, you think you have a sore throat or a cold, but it turns out it's just pollen. That never happened in New York. We're so used to being clotted and congested with...
You're going to have a quarter-inch layer of gunk on your car.
Yeah. Day 3 of Mog Week, right?
Good job, Dave.
Wednesday?
Sure.
What are we going to do with the points from this week? Do we decide what happens?
Are there
stakes?
I think tomorrow people will should... I think today...
What, Max?
People should bet on who's going to win the Mog Tank show.
Yeah?
Tomorrow you should bet on who you think's going to win the Mog Tank show, and if you choose the right fish,
what?
You'll be in the running to win the Mog prize pack, which includes one item.
Oh man, ooh. Special new item just arrived today.
That thing is sweet.
And I have to say, it is one of a kind.
It is one of a kind.
Uh-huh. There's only one of them.
When are we going to reveal it?
After they win.
Oh, really? So it's going to remain a secret?
Well, let's just say that we're going to drop a hint during the show today of what it could possibly be.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should also throw in this as a bonus.
Oh, that was the thing Cho got yesterday. Maybe we can each contribute one valuable item.
Yeah.
That's Cho's then.
Yeah, but that's not very valuable.
Well, it came from you, Cho. It has its own unique value.
I guess that's fair.
Also throw in my Macy's card.
So that one's from Dave.
Yeah.
When did that expire?
I don't know. Card holder since 2015, so what does that tell you?
It's expired. I got my driver's license. Sorry, I spoke over that. Got my driver's license and I got half a jug of cucumber Gatorade. That's all I got here.
Is that really cucumber Gatorade?
Yeah, check it out. It's a Hispanic market.
Nuestro sabor.
Yeah, it's really good.
I feel very untidy here at Mog Week. I feel like I have stuff everywhere.
When you go to a hotel, do you unpack?
No, I just live out of my bag.
You don't use the drawers?
No, I do not.
Is there a Bible in here?
I haven't checked.
Microwave?
You want me to look? I'm the closest to all
check
the rest
the fridge.
Of this shit.
Dave, I'm just curious.
No, we stocked the fridge. Oh, yeah, you want a drink?
No. I got Gatorade.
Okay.
Dave,
yeah.
paint a picture for the listeners as to what we're looking at here.
Well,
should I go find a Bible?
No, I was just curious if there was one.
We have a, what is this, a king-size bed. The king-size bed is, I mean, really, I could probably
it's
just...
a hotel room.
I could probably show it on video. Should we do that?
Yeah, okay, do that.
Send in your votes today and tomorrow for the Mog Challenge sweepstakes to find out who Mog King will be. That sounds like
Mog Master.
The Mog Master of the Mog Tank Show.
A lot of people on the AdultSwim.com chat stream are saying that cucumber Gatorade sounds disgusting. I'll tell you what.
It's not.
You're getting wrong.
What? Is that real cucumber Gatorade?
Cucumber.
But it's labeled in Spanish, right?
Yeah.
Cucumbre.
It's damn good. Cucumber lime.
Well, you got the lime in there.
They're also asking, have we gone to P.F. Chang's yet? No.
Is that where we're going tonight?
We go to Red Lobster. We got an executive invitation to go to Longhorn later in the week.
Is that good?
I don't want to be in the shot. Get me out of here.
What's that?
What a
Who's
dump.
That sleeping on the bed?
There's our monitors. There's our junk.
Uh-huh.
That's my right shoulder.
Cucumber. Never heard even a child say cucumber. I like it, Max. I might start using that.
Can you show Matt on film real quick?
Show his knee. Zoom in on his knee. Oh. Take that, America.
That's right.
And Romania.
Take that, America.
Tunnel it. Yeah.
Cho, cut it. Wait, Cho, here's a nut. Instead of
done?
Cutting it,
uh-huh.
Key it over the tank. And Dave,
oh,
you
yes.
Zoom us through one of those holes.
Go on
you
the...
You walk your camera through it.
This is going to be fancy.
Here's live visual effects and whoa. Look what we've done.
What,
we've
over
unlocked,
the tank?
We've
There it is, over the tank.
Check this out.
Wow.
I'm having a gas. Dave, you can go through the hole on my screen.
You're so creative.
Let's go in there. You ready? Follow me. We're going in here.
Wait, you want to key Max's hand?
Let's get in here. Whoa, no. No, you're not. It's not working any. Ah, I'm turning into ghost.
Lost it there.
Ah, God. I'm turning into ghost. Wow. And then I do this, and does that work? Does that become then the show?
Round one.
Does that become the show, Cho, when I do this?
No.
Cho, is this now? Wow. See, I told you it became the show.
That was fun.
Round one.
Thanks for playing.
We could take this show anywhere. That's what we've, we have to test our systems. At the Leave Town. We've done this a couple times before. Where'd we go? We did a brewery in Atlanta. We did the Highlander.
Yeah, we did not broadcast, though. That was locals only.
It's important for us to take this show out of the building every now and then.
Comic-Con.
Comic-Con?
Both Comic-Cons.
Yep. We'll be back at Comic-Con. We'll be back at Comic-Con this year. Come say hi to us. Fish and Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, this is Andy. I'm from Minnesota.
Hey, Andy.
How's it going?
Welcome to Mog Week.
Yeah, thanks. I sent you guys some pictures from the Mall of America.
That
up
is
here.
True.
Oh, yeah?
We said earlier today that if someone could send in pictures from a mall with fish-related things, they could win a prize.
And I did just
you were one of the people who did that.
Wow.
Check this out,
thank
Cho.
You for doing that.
Sting. He went to Mall of America. He found the Stingray Adventure.
What does that entail?
Yeah, they let you go down and feed the stingrays some shrimp and whatnot, and you can pet them and whatever.
Well, I thought it was a 3D movie.
You can pet a stingray? That sounds dangerous.
No, it's not.
No,
yeah.
It's not. Children
Maybe
do it all
that
the time.
Makes it good, though.
Huh.
Yeah. I also sent you guys a little fish tank that they have there.
I didn't take the fish tank. I took the Love from Minnesota sign.
Oh, yeah. Yep. I got that one, too.
Is that a walleye?
Yes, it is.
Cool.
I never caught a walleye.
Then this other guy sent a picture of a fish shirt he found.
Oh, that's sweet.
It wasn't him, but it was some other guy.
Fashionable. Max, I could see you rocking that.
You spend your days talking about fish, and you start to see fish everywhere.
Especially in shirts with fish on them.
Yeah.
And then this other guy named Matt, named...
Wow.
He took his hat.
Is that on a bike ride?
How did he get his hat to balance on that? Is it on the brake?
Probably duct tape.
Wow. Oh, I was going to get you that phone number, Joe.
Oh, yeah.
From Lids.
You want? I'll just get it, dude.
Here's a weird thing.
I've got the internets.
Okay.
Matt, I don't understand how you got this parking and we didn't.
Yeah.
What happened?
Well, that's moderator parking. They knew that I was coming. I called in advance. I had my people call them in advance and set up diamond parking. I said, I need you to save a space just for me.
Why does it say we're saved?
Weave.
Oh.
Weave.
Is that Photoshop? It looks... Matt, you Photoshopped that.
No.
I can tell. There's
I don't know how.
JPEG compression artifacts.
Well, that happens all the time.
Max.
And also, if you do this, Dave, you can say... You can make it say sauce.
Special sauce.
We've saved the special sauce just for
special
you.
Special sauce, lettuce, cheese. On a poppy seed bun.
Do you still know that song?
A reference?
No.
To all of you, Patty, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions, on sesame seed bun.
Special sauce.
Round one
introduces three coins. Four coins.
Four coins. Standby, sir.
Yeah.
10, 9, 8.
You're welcome to sing along.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
One for square?
I believe so.
One for blue? One for long don. One for old blue, one for Long Donovan and Tang. Sorry, I get carried away. One for Long Donovan, one for Mammoth,
a badass
going on the field.
Mammoth
is today's badass. One for blue plus 25 for Mammoth. One for blue.
Mimosa Iron.
She passed.
Yeah. Not interested.
Nope. She's a shrew.
One for Tang.
One for Mimosa, Long Donovan.
For blue. One for Greenbird. Danny and Tyler, if you guys could start archiving votes on who people think the MOG champion's going to be.
Long Donovan.
One
got
for Greenbird. One for Tang.
Oh.
One for Long Donovan and the fish.
If I deed where we are.
One for Tang.
Who's they?
The people.
One for Blue, one for Tang.
No, that wasn't Tang, that was Long Donovan.
Diamond Elite gave it away. Damn it. Smart.
Have we been doxxed?
Did you dox us? Yeah.
Good job.
I self-dox.
So far, 50% think Hamburger's going to be the champion. 50% think it's going to be Sir Squirt.
I haven't been leaving this room at all. Just been staying here nonstop.
Yeah, I don't see... Hamburger did get those bonus points that one day, though.
Do you prop up the cases and just sleep on the cases?
No, I've just been sleeping on this couch.
Yeah, it does look like a comfy couch.
Yeah.
Did you check out your stands?
No, I did not.
Been adding to them?
I don't do that, Chuck.
Sure did.
I don't do that in hotel rooms.
Backpage.net?
Come on.
It really is like a porn production here. San Antro, it's like these four dudes wheeling a couple crates of stuff.
Gear.
So don't come in here for a week.
Well, streaming pornography has been a thing for years.
Yeah.
Well, Dave, you doing that on the side?
No, I'm just saying. They're innovators. We're kind of following in their footsteps, especially now streaming in hotel rooms.
Well, there's a brothel in Czechoslovakia that's free because they stream.
Sure, you know a lot about brothels.
That's where they make their money.
You know a lot about brothels. You ever go to one?
It's an interest. No.
It's funny that the root word of brothel is broth.
Bro.
His burr is in cold. You're warming up with your bros while you're drinking a soup. Brothel.
Chicken brothel.
for the teenage soul.
You know so many things.
I'm reading some accusations that are being thrown at us.
At who?
Eye of Hades says, so they're not actually in the mall, just in a hotel room nearby spying on it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, we occasionally...
It's not an accusation.
I've been in the mall at least three times this week.
Listen, it's a pain in the ass to shoot in the mall. We tried. There's all kinds of rules and regulations. Why?
I don't get it. Do they expect you to bring the fish tank?
Well, can you say... No. Can you listen for me for a sec?
See, Andy gets it. Why can't everyone get it?
Andy.
Yeah.
Can you say real quack, if you're going to vote for a MOG champion, put as your subject line in the email to fishcenterlive@gmail.com, MOG Week Champ.
You want me to say all that?
In the subject line. Say it all that.
Hashtag it.
All right.
Hashtag it.
Can you say it?
You want me to say it?
Yeah.
If you're going to email for MOG Week Champion, put in the subject line MOG Champion.
MOG Week Champ.
MOG Week Champ.
Hashtag
it. All right.
That way we'll be sure to find it.
Yeah.
And then we'll create a randomizer. If you're right, you have a random chance of winning.
Let's give Andy a new game.
All right.
Andy, here's a game. It's an old game and a new game. It's called Where's Hayden Hiding? There's Hayden. Where's
hey,
he
there's
hiding?
There's the ham store on the right.
I'll have to wait for it to pop up.
That's not fair, Max.
Yeah, I can't do that.
He's waiting for it to pop
Please.
Up.
Please. But if it pops up, then he's going to have to deal with that jiggling, so he should...
Okay.
Oh, I found him.
So I got to figure out where he's hiding here?
Yeah, how many seconds does he have, Joe?
30.
Okay, I see you here now.
Although you're moving it around and shit, so we'll give him 45. Okay. Go.
Where's Hayden hiding? In the Mall of Georgia.
Is he in Spencer? Is he in Annie Ann's Pretzels?
I think that's...
Oh, I haven't gotten one yet.
Is he in Choach?
Aeropostale over there.
Is he in Aeropostale?
Is he in Ham?
Parmesan and herb pretzel.
I'm gonna go to the pretzel shop.
You're saying he's hiding at the pretzel shop? You're looking at this picture and that's it.
10 seconds.
Find Aeropostale. You're blowing me.
Did you just say you're blowing me?
What's your answer, sir?
Yeah, you're blowing me.
Where is he hiding?
Aeropostale.
Do you see him? Can you tell me where he is?
Is it Aeropostale?
Yeah, I'll go with that.
But I mean,
you have to be more specific.
You gotta say where he is in the picture.
Which guy on that picture it is.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll say white shirt.
You're saying they got the white shirt. Alrighty, let's check.
No.
Sorry. It was the guy right next to him.
Oh.
He's next to the guy in the white shirt.
There's Hayden Christensen from Jumper.
Stand by me.
I've never seen that, but I've read the book,
point?
Jumper.
Yeah, you can have half a point.
Yeah, who do you want to give it to?
Greenbird deserves it.
Okay, well, math currently does not do half points.
Well, remember it in case someone else gets a half a point, we'll add it to it.
All right, do that. That'll be good.
Uh-oh, what was that? Check the camera. Oh, no, okay.
Thanks for calling.
I was nervous.
Yeah, no problem.
Did you have fun?
Oh, yeah.
That's all we care about.
Look at those people leaving Red Lobster all buttery and
satisfied.
Tired. About to get stomach pains in about 2 hours.
I wonder how long it would take us to go over there and get a bowl of basket of cheese balls. Have them brought up to us. Do you think they deliver?
Cheddar Bay
biscuits.
Hey,
let's see if we can order some Cheddar Bay biscuits from the Lobster.
Want me to look that up?
Yeah.
Okay. And then what? Try to talk them into walking it over here?
Yeah, see, they deliver next door.
You're like, hey, we're right next door.
Tell them that we're executives and we're diamond members.
Can we also get just one crab leg?
I can ask.
Oh, Tom Herrick got the guess correctly. He sent us an email. He found out where Hayden was hiding. Look at this, Joe. He pointed and saw him.
Yeah, well, no, he's pointing at the guy in the white shirt.
No, I think you could say he's pointing right there.
Okay.
I would give that to him.
I don't see him.
Right there.
So what, does he get a half point?
But no. He's over on the left. I don't understand.
No, but... No, Matt. See if I do an overlay. Oh. You see?
Okay.
Tom, you get 25 points.
Are those personal points?
No, these are real points for Mogwai.
Tom Herrick has to turn in who he wants the points to go to.
Or turn in his best friend.
Yeah.
He says points for Long Donovan. Long Donovan so far has 0 points this week.
Not anymore.
He's netted negative points in all.
Thank you for calling Red Lobster Mall of Georgia. How can I help you?
Hi, this is Matt. I'm a Diamond member next door at the hotel, and I was wondering if you guys would deliver us some cheese balls, cheese biscuits.
Let me put you on hold and send you to the bar.
Thank you. The bar.
I think their to-go orders or takeout goes to the bar.
Oh, okay.
I'm telling you, man, you're going to have to bribe them. I'll be like, we'll throw in an extra tip.
What genre of music is this?
Phone.
How come no one can figure out hold music without it sucking static?
It should just be Steel Panther. Dell?
Yeah, this is Rolling in the Diamonds.
The production is tight. I don't know, Matt. I think she smelled you out. She's like, screw these guys.
She probably was watching Fishcenter.
Terrible.
I'm just kidding. You can start it. This just scares me.
Should we hang up and call back?
Yeah. That was a bust.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think she believed that you were for real.
Real.
Let me send you to the bar.
Yeah, Matt, the Diamond member? Right. That's what she said. That is what she said.
Just a short drive from Atlanta, Mall of Georgia has over 200 stores stocked with everything from apparel to jewelry to home electronics. From luxurious to practical, Mall of Georgia offers shoppers in Atlanta everything their heart desires.
My favorite store at Mall of Georgia is GameStop because it kind of sounds like...
Mogweek.
Round 2. We're celebrating Mogweek all week here at Fish Center.
Round 2.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Round 2 has the -5 coin.
Round 2?
Round 2.
-5 for Greenbird. -5 for Old Blue.
Ooh, that top left corner is going to get hit.
-5 for 10.
-5 for Blue.
He blocked Greenbird.
1 for Blue. 1 for Mimosa. 1 for Mimosa. 1 for Tang. -5 for Long Donovan. 1 for Blue. Blocking Mimosa.
I think there was 1 for Squirt, too.
Really? I thought it was a miss. -5 for Long Donovan.
Don't count it then.
Kale, scribble it out.
Scribble it out. -5 for Long Donovan.
-5 for Blue. -5 for Greenbird. 1 for Blue. -5 for Tang. -5 for Long Donovan. Dave, this is terrible.
It's not going to help Long Donovan. That's
one
for sure.
For Long Donovan. Another one for Long Donovan. Lessening the damage a little bit. 1 for Blue.
-5 for Blue.
They roll their eyes at people who say they're Diamond members.
One for Long Don. Minus five for green bird.
Maybe she looked
plus
up
one for
into
she was like,
diamond
who,
member suite.
Who is it?
She saw a blue. Camera poking out the window.
One for blue.
It's one for Tang, too, right?
Yes, that was one for Tang. Was
one
it not
blue,
called out?
I one for Lon Donovan, negative five for blue. Dave, you just keep tacking on Tang points.
No,
one
I don't.
For blue.
That's not
one
true.
One for Tang, one for blue, and a two-point turn.
That's
yeah,
not true.
It's the end of the round.
Don't make accusations. You can't back up.
I could.
You guys looked at old blue's tail lately. It looks better to me, but I hadn't noticed any red.
Don't write checks your ass can't cash.
Oh, this ass can cash it. Let's tally up the scores. Brutal round. Kind of like just going on a spending for a spree at Mog.
Get your buyer's remorse when that credit card bill comes in.
Oof. Why?
Did I really need that shiatsu neck massager?
I
from
did
Brookstone?
Not need that shiatsu neck massager.
Nobody does. They don't do any good.
What are the shiatsu neck massagers?
You never seen those, Dave? We'll go. I'll take you to them.
They're like the little vibrating sticks.
No, they have like they do more than that. They like rotate. They do like a figure eight thing with these little knobs. They're pretty sweet.
I thought you just said they were bad.
What? They're not worth having, but they're still kind of sweet.
Wow, look at this.
79,
neck and neck.
76.
And neck. Do fish have necks, Joe?
No.
If you notice in round two,
hamburger is just all neck.
Sir Squirt and Mammoth
true
scored no points
mouth,
that round.
Neck. When does a neck become a tail if you're a fish?
I think once it grows fin. Mm-hmm. It's where the fin starts.
Fin in French means end, right?
Yeah. Also
oh,
in Italian.
Interesting.
That's
the
weird.
End of the fish.
Yeah.
Smart, Dave.
But in French, the word for fin is actually le end.
Le end?
Mm.
Thank you.
So many stories.
Thank you, Monster.
Fishing Alive, what's your name? Where are you calling from? And why?
Hey, this is Robbie. And why? This is Robbie from Atlanta, and I'm calling to talk to you guys.
Oh, okay. Hey, Robbie. Where are you in Atlanta?
Oh, I'm down Midtown area.
We're in the Midtown area, usually.
Are you Robbie that came to the studio that one time?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
With your dad, right?
Yeah.
Oh, your dad with a great voice.
Yeah, I keep telling him he needs to send you guys stuff, but he's a lazy bum.
Yeah, it's all right.
What could he say for us if he said something cool like a Fishcenter tag, like Fishcenter is the something?
The greatest
I think
show
he
ever.
Needs to come up with his own. I think he needs to come up with his own show or something. That'd be amazing.
Well, we could take steps towards that. He could start by introducing Fishcenter, and then he could do the end of Fishcenter, the fin of the show, and then we could work on giving him a show of his own.
You'd love that.
Well, that's what's important.
So, Mall of Georgia. No, I've not. I do not know what's up there other than stores and stores and stores.
Well, that's what a mall is.
Yeah.
It's a big consumer experience. You come up here and anything you need, anything any American needs is here, from popcorn to pants.
I read an article today saying that, you know, the idea of a shopping mall is dying. Malls are dead. I can tell you what.
Matt said that yesterday.
Mall of Georgia is not dead. It's alive.
You just said, Dave, today.
Alive and bustling.
First of all, you say it's small. Then you say, oh, there's barely anyone here.
I said it's smaller than I expected because it's, you hear so much about
it. We both engaged in attractions today, Dave.
Yeah.
Where we were pretty much the only people engaging in that attraction.
That's not true. That's in my attraction, there was one other person. I didn't see them at first, but they were there. Did you see them?
Matt, why are you giving me a look?
I was going to say, you guys were up here most of the day, much earlier than I was, and yeah, I was just wondering what you guys did all day.
It was great. I had a great time. Spent the entire day just, you know, just taking it all in.
Run up a huge expense account at the mall?
Well, not huge.
I spent some personal points.
Can we do that? Can we use our corporate card for stuff?
I use that for most of my groceries.
Really?
Yes, I'm working.
Matt, tomorrow you've got to come early because it's got to be makeover day tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, we hadn't done that yet. And I got to go back to Lids and see if I can find those
I
hats.
I keep hoping that we're not really going to do the makeover.
No, we're going to do the makeover.
We're really going to do
yeah.
it?
I don't need a makeover.
$150 limit.
Why do you keep hoping? Is Robbie there?
I don't want to do anything.
Oh, I'm still here.
Robbie, let's
join this conversation.
Let's do it, Robbie.
Did a makeover?
Here we go. What do we got for Robbie?
We got an old classic game we haven't played for a while. A-Bombawits.
All right.
Hey.
Hey. And you know what? We can play it over this scenic shot.
Oh, that's fun.
Robbie, what you're going to do is you're going to, in 60 seconds, say Mog every time you want a bomb to be dropped.
All right.
You want to say it as many times as possible.
Yeah, but don't say it too much because I might get messed up.
Is there a way you can make sure he can't hear you playing the game, David?
He will not be able to hear, what, our voices?
The game.
You can't nothing. Yeah. He should
our
be
voices.
Able to hear
okay,
nothing.
Robbie, I'm going to turn you down for a moment. Okay.
All
right. Wait, but he needs to hear when we tell him to start.
Count to five.
I'm not sure I'm going to be turning you down, though. I have to make sure.
No, he's got to. You have to count down.
Count to five.
And then we start.
Okay.
I have to count down or Dave's counting down?
You have to count down.
Count down in your own head.
All right.
But out loud, though.
All right. Five, four, three,
four,
two,
five,
one,
six, two,
go.
Three.
Mog. Mog.
So far, so good, right?
Mog.
Mog.
Oh,
Mog.
The off-screen one's kind of bullshit.
Who said that?
Oh, gotcha.
That's him.
Mog.
It's him?
No, Mog.
That was Matt. You can't do that.
Mog.
No.
Mog.
Mog.
How many seconds he has left?
Mog.
20. Matt,
no,
stop it.
Those are points.
Mog.
Doesn't this game have a timer?
I like it. Got 25 seconds
Mog.
Left.
Those
Mog.
Those are points, Max.
You can't mess me up on purpose.
It's part of the game.
No,
Mog.
It's not.
Mog.
30 Mog. Seconds, Max.
Mog.
Mog.
Oh!
What was that? 30
35 points?
All right, Robbie, I'm back.
Hey.
Pretty good, Robbie.
You got 35 points. Matt Harrigan kind of caused some maneuvers that were...
Part of the thing.
It's not part of the thing. You got to stop that.
It's always part of the game.
Okay, sorry.
It's all part of the game.
35 points, though. Pretty good run, Dave.
It's all right.
I respect that.
Who's that going to, Moggy?
I will give that to Mammoth.
Mammoth who?
The Galaxy King.
Yes.
All right.
You like Ryan?
I do like Ryan. At least this week, because he's going to win this week.
You trying to get that Mog pack?
Yeah.
What are you going to do with it?
I don't know. Probably look at it for a while and then put it on display.
Now I'll put a good word into the randomizer for you.
There's a little bit of a hint in this show as to what's going to be in this Mog pack.
Speaking of hints and fun, I don't know why I said that, but we got a cool game, a cool little guessing game coming up next involving Dave and I.
Thanks for calling, Robbie.
For the next caller.
Thank you.
What should
Bye.
We do? Should we give them like a 50%
ooh, what's
chance?
That? What's that stuff? Did someone... Yeah.
Is that poop or food?
I think that's poopy.
Or puke.
Ugh.
Maybe the fish spit up.
Do fish puke?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They puke.
Well, they at least eat and then throw up. I don't know if it's actual puke. It's the same human kind.
What are you saying? There's a game?
The game. It's a game involving Dave and I.
It's not really a point game. It's just sort
well,
of
but
a,
we
an
could
experiential.
Give a, but we could give points for it where people could try. They have to guess. You know what I mean?
No.
Guess who did what. And we could give them both options, and it could be a 15-point game.
That's true.
With a 15-point reveal.
Match the activity.
All right.
Match-tivity. Dave, can you whip up a Photoshop document of both activities?
794-6386.
I have no idea what you guys just said.
Joe, we're going to play you a song and you're going to get everything. This song is going to explain the whole game.
Reiki. Reiki for flump. Reiki. Reiki for Flump. I want 10 points 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 for Flump. Wakey, just not for Blue or Tang. Wakey for Hamburger, my main man. Yeah, pound the joints for Flump. I want 10 points for Flump. I want 10 points for Flump. I want 10 points for Flump. Yeah.
Morgwig.
Oh, this is a good song.
Whoa.
So he was asking for 10 points for Thlump. I'd say he earned it.
Hell yeah.
10 points for Thlump.
10 points. That video was absolutely worth 10 points.
Fishcenter Live, 708 Swim Phone.
This song has my favorite guitar solo of all time.
Oh, it's over, darn it.
The solo's not for like 6 minutes.
So listen. Is this game happening here? We have to make a whole document?
Dave, are you taking too long?
No, I got it.
Dave's set it up and ready to play.
Wait.
How are we going to do this?
How are we doing this?
So somebody calls in and then they got to guess the activity.
Wait, so I just show them a little glimpse?
What do you have, Dave?
I have like a whole explicit image.
Yeah, that's going to reveal it.
And Dave, it says exactly what we're doing.
No. All right. Okay, I'm going to set this up.
So that's like the answer.
Yeah.
You get the answer before the game.
I'm going to...
Hold on.
Dave,
I could do this.
No, Dave, I got to do it.
I just didn't think it through.
No, you blew it.
I didn't blow it, Max.
You blew it.
Fishcenter Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, this is Zach from Pittsburgh.
Dave, I've got it. You don't do it.
I got it.
I got it.
Welcome to Fishcenter.
Hey, thanks.
Better let me do it, Dave.
Well, I got a good reveal card then.
Well, you don't... The reveal card is the video.
Yeah, you don't need a card.
But we could show this again afterwards just to...
No.
Zach, are you just tuning into Mog Week? Have you been watching?
Okay, so I've been watching.
I'm just going to
delete this file. About a year ago. Do you guys remember the Mimosa Babes?
Oh, yeah.
Is that all the people who were naked and eating mimosas?
Yeah.
No.
We were like in a shower and sending some pictures and stuff.
Yeah, are you guys still together?
Oh, the Mimosa Viewing Party.
The Mimosa Viewing Party. I'm one of them.
Are you guys still together?
So we were all, like, unemployed when that happened, and now we all have jobs. But I work from home, so I watch from home now.
What's your job?
I'm an engineer.
Are you the lead engineer?
No, definitely not.
What do you engineer? Things? Software?
No, new construction buildings.
Wow.
I try to make them energy efficient.
How so? Explain.
Are you like LEED certified?
I'm working on it, actually.
That's so cool.
So you'll take an existing structure and then change it around, or you'll plan for a new build, or both?
Well, both, actually. Both, yeah. Which we'll take some old buildings and try to make them more energy efficient.
Would you like to play a game of Mog Match Activities?
Why not, yeah.
Well, how do you feel about waterless urinals?
Sorry, I can't hear.
Waterless what?
The urinals.
No. Hang on, the train's going by, but don't flush.
Oh, waterless urinals. They're okay, but if, you know, people throw stuff in them, then they don't work too well. Yeah.
Hold on. Okay, go ahead.
So this is Mog. This is Mog Match activities. Pretty soon you're going to see a couple of iconographic activities.
That's kind of giving it away too.
What's it giving away? You got to choose the activity.
Yeah, you got to guess what who did what. Yours was like already labeled, Dave.
I thought it was. I was labeling the reveal. I didn't realize that it was a whole game like
that.
It's
okay, Dave.
Dave, we made it up right now. It's okay.
It's bullshit,
Dave.
If we're going to make a game up, you've got to talk about it before. I didn't know what we were doing.
Damn. All right, I see a horse and an Easter bunny.
Say, which one's which?
And then you'll see two names, Max and Dave.
Which one goes where?
Who did what?
Ooh.
This is for 15 points.
Who drew them?
No.
No.
This is a Mog Match activity.
Whose activity involved the proper picture?
Okay, okay.
Now it makes sense.
I'm going to say Max is with the Easter Bunny, and Dave is on the carousel horse.
So why do you say
yeah,
that?
Explain yourself.
Whoa, Dave.
I don't know. I feel like Max wants to go on an Easter egg hunt. And Dave, I mean, he probably really wants to go on a merry-go-round, so.
Merry-go-round.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Good.
Stand by.
You okay if we reveal it?
Go for it.
Okay.
Mogweek.
That was annoying.
So who won?
He got it right.
He won.
I won.
You won.
What'd you win?
I don't know, 20 points? 10 points?
25 points.
15 points.
How many points?
15. Average them. There you go.
Where are they going to, sir?
How about Tang?
How about Tang? Mm-hmm. Thanks for calling, sir.
Charlie?
Hey, thank you.
It's your grandma.
Please call 708-794-6386. Fishcenter 708-794-6386. 708 Swim Pond.
We should probably offer MP3 downloads of that song.
Yeah.
What?
We put it in the iTunes store.
The mashup, just like it is?
Yeah.
Make it a ringtone.
I do that. Can you do that?
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Some people are saying, good thing there was no hawk carousels, Dave.
It's a funny thing to say on the internet.
Yeah, it is funny.
You're not to my face.
You think you'd react differently in person?
Yeah, totally.
Like, I want to see the shot come down, swoop over, fuck that AK-47. Yeah, right. Walk down me, miss the walkway. Get some sharks, some dolphins. Oh, that guy didn't even make it. The jumping, guys jumping on shoes. Yeah, right. Sharks. What's a dolphin?
Round three.
Round three incorporates, just a few more coins. The same amount, but different types.
Okay, okay.
Round three.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
3,
2,
Snowboy.
One for Long Donovan. One for Blue.
Got nervous.
Is that your mouse, Dave?
Where? No.
Five for Tang. Five for Sir Squirt. Five for Mimosa. One for Greenbird. One for Greenbird. One for Long Donovan. One for Mimosa. One for Old Blue. One for Tang.
There's another one for Tang.
One for Blue. Heimerger's on the five. Five for Greenbird. Five for Mammoth. I don't know who's going to win. Five for Long Donovan. One for Old Blue. One for Tang.
Chasing Squirt.
Hammer can get any of these points. He's moving. One for Long Donovan.
But
one
still on the five.
Mammoth.
Five for Greenbird.
Yep.
One for Tang. One for Greenbird.
What's going on?
One for Tang.
Not me.
Whoa!
Five for Greenbird, one for Mammoth, one for Tang. Five for Squirt.
What was going on with Mammoth and
Blue,
Tang?
One for Blue, one for Mimosa, five for Greenbird,
one for Mammoth, one for Tang.
And yeah, Hamburger, give him a five.
Five for Greenbird and five for Squirt. One for Tang and Greenbird two and one for Mammoth. Five for Long Donovan, one for Mammoth. Five for Greenbird, one for Blue. Five for Mimosa. Five for Mimosa. Why didn't you guys play like this? Five for Greenbird, one for Blue during the winter season. One for Long Donovan and a badass for Long Donovan. One for Tang, five for Blue, five for Greenbird. Plus 10 for Long Donovan from that badass.
There's a missing five for Squirt.
Oh, my lord.
Greenbird was too late. So did you get one more five for Squirt?
Yeah. Big round.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Even Hammerger was in on that. Oh, in fact, you know what? Give another five, because what he did was he spun around.
For Hamburger?
Yeah, he spun around, and then his head came up, and his head ended up under it. So, two plus fives for Hamburger.
Right. Look at that traffic building. Famous Atlanta traffic.
Is it really famous?
Yeah.
Well, this is Burbs traffic, but yeah, that's also famous. That's how bad Atlanta is. Everything around it.
Joe, where will you be in 10 years?
Dead.
Dead? Why do you say that, Joe?
If only I would be so lucky.
Why do you say that, Joe?
Because it would be easier. That's what I hope for.
Easier?
Yeah.
Roll yourself out this window. We got a camera.
I
roll?
Jump.
If I went head first, that would probably...
Cannonball.
It's fifth floor.
Don't tell Dave.
What?
You're narrowing it down even more. You've done nothing but mess up all day.
That's untrue.
I play a character who does screws ups, but you're messing up.
What are you playing a character?
Say? What did you just say?
You're playing a character
who
screws up?
Yeah, my real name...
You're stupid.
My real name is James Knuckles, and I play the character Maxime Simone.
I thought it was Theodore Rowley.
What does that
mean? Theodore Rowley? No idea, Max. You're not even French.
Did you go by Theo?
I go by Ted.
What is this Theodore Rowley
take
stuff?
Things to a
I don't know. Google it.
Higher.
I just did. It doesn't make any sense.
It's because I just made it up.
What? 124 points for Mammoth.
Do you write?
That?
You ever write fiction, Cho?
No. Should I?
Maybe. It's a good name.
There's nothing on. There's no Theodore Rowleys out there at all.
It's like, it's weird because it's like.
I came up with a completely worthless name.
Old timey photos.
Well, it's an old timey name.
Mm. I'm from across generations.
Glug 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 glug.
It might be like a ghost speaking through you.
Like earlier.
You died
in, the show,
in 1883.
When I was a ghost earlier, you remember that? Do you remember?
Wasn't that like Quantum Leap?
No. Quantum Leap has nothing to do with ghosts. It's all about time travel.
Time travel, though.
Yeah, time travel has nothing to do with ghosts. A ghost inhabiting me because it's still around is not... It's a ghost not traveling in the future.
Cho, tell me if this sounds at all familiar to you.
Okay.
Isaacar Rowley?
No.
Isaacar Rowley? How about Ruth Corbin?
Ruth Corbin? That sounds familiar, but...
You're channeling something because this is Theodore Rowley's parents.
No, Corbin...
That's crazy. If it sounds familiar, that's your mom.
Wait,
Corbin was a
who
name.
Who is Theodore Rowley right now?
A name that just jumped into Cho's mind. He channeled it.
Charles no, that's Max's real name. Amber.
Moopflop says, Cho doesn't know shit about ghosts.
Is that true, Cho?
That's true. I don't know shit about ghosts.
We're winding down day three of Mog Week.
How did you spell Rowley?
R-O-W-L-E-Y. Okay.
Sorry, Matt.
You did try W-R-A-U.
You guys are talking about.
Hold on. I gotta.
Batteries. Damn. If I just saw a picture of Max on the street, I would just assume his name is Theodore
Rowley.
Theodore. He just looks like a Theodore.
R O.
Joe Negri.
How do you?
No, try it. W R A U.
W R A U.
L E Y.
Rowley.
N.
That's what you look like to me, Max. You look like Theodore Rowley.
N.
I'm not finding it. No.
R.
I'm telling you, your parents messed up. They should have named you that.
Fishcenter Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
This is Bjork.
This is who?
Bjork.
This is Bjork.
Hey,
Dylan. Bjork. Hey, can I play a game? Yeah.
Yeah.
Could
play,
I?
You want to play Mall of Georgia Porridge?
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Why are you upset?
I'm not upset. Who said I was upset?
Yeah,
Max.
Max,
you fart.
I didn't, you're actually, upset, but I feel like I have to pee.
Jork's not upset.
No.
Where are you calling from? Jork?
Iowa.
Oh, my gosh.
Will you tell us when the letters come up? Because they should have 30 seconds. You setting the clock, Joe?
Iowa's one of my favorites.
Okay. I will definitely tell you. Yes.
What did you say?
Iowa.
There's a little bit of cinnamon on that porridge. I kind of want it now.
Is that oatmeal or is it actually porridge?
Porridge. You got a great mall in Iowa?
I kind of want Cheddar Bay biscuits.
We got a fancy mall, considering. Does relatively. We got a couple of shitty malls.
Does it have a Belk?
What's your fancy mall?
Okay,
called?
I see it now.
Go.
Clock is running. Go.
Okay, run. Bun.
Banaru.
Ruin. Run, bun, ruin.
Boa.
Air.
15 seconds.
Inba.
Bar. Ten. Fan.
Nine,
bu- bun.
Eight,
herb.
Seven,
herb.
Six.
Arb.
Five,
arn.
Four,
earn. Arn.
Two,
barn.
One.
Rab.
Pencils up or pencils down? Pencils down.
All right, cool.
Does it count that Matt said earn?
I said Arn.
Well, Matt said it. He didn't, so no, it doesn't count.
I didn't say it.
Yeah.
You're very fair.
I try to be.
Double personal points for fairness.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We would have accepted Bruin.
Would we?
Bruin. Sure, that's a sports team. Oh, I guess,
but
that's,
it's also
weird,
a thing.
Yeah.
It's a small bear.
That's true. Yeah.
Also, Burn. You missed Burn.
Burn. You
got still not bad.
You got 16 points.
Damn it.
Don't
swear.
16?
You did great.
16
Thank you.
Who puts spaghetti in their porridge?
It's going to my boy, Sir Squirt.
Why do you like Sir Squirt?
Our Super King, Sir Squirt.
What?
That's where those points are going to, Sir Squirt.
Why do you like him?
He's my boy. He's my baby boy. He's
baby
the best.
Boy.
Was he always your baby boy or just recently?
He's always been my baby boy.
Do you birth him from your squirt canal?
Yep.
You're going to be at your mall?
Squirted them out myself.
Can you let Matt talk?
Are you going to be at your mall this week?
Ooh, maybe. I don't know. I could be.
What's your mall called?
Jordan Creek. I could go to Jordan Creek. That's probably the one I'll go to.
Can you bust over to Jordan Creek?
Is that the fancier one?
Do some stuff for us?
I can do that.
What should we have him do, Max?
You gotta see how many. You gotta throw yourself out there emotionally. You know what I mean?
Emotionally? Like with the random mall goers?
You gotta make a connection with someone you're attracted to.
Do you have a hat?
Prove it.
Wait, that's not a good idea.
That's not a good idea.
Do they have stairs in the mall?
Does the mall have an Easter bunny?
I think it does.
Can you make a time lapse of you hiding in one of those racks of circulars of clothes and how long you managed to stand in there? And if you make the 30-minute plus mark without anyone checking in on you.
30 minutes?
Yeah, so you're recording the whole time.
You can hide in the clothes for 30 minutes. We'll send you
like enough clothes to wear for a week.
Yeah, we'll hook you up.
All right.
There's a Lids in the Jordan Creek town.
There is, yeah.
Can you go to the Lids? Can you tonight? Can you go tonight to the Lids? First of all, that's my question.
Tonight, I could, but I don't really fucking want to.
Well,
sorry.
Fuck you. Listen
to
me.
You're in Iowa. You're like 2 hours ahead of us. You got more time than we do.
You go to Lids tonight. If you ask the lady there to call the Mall of Georgia branch of Lids because you left your order of Fishcenter hats there.
Oh, that's a good call.
Okay.
Do that tonight and record it.
Send it to us.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Don't see what you can do. I'm relying on this.
You got to come through for us.
Okay, Max, Joe, and Dave, and Matt. I will see what I can do.
FishCenterLive@gmail.com.
His name is Theodore Crowley.
Rowley.
Thanks for calling, Bubba.
All right, thank you. Bye.
Tonight after this, clock. Hey, 5:30 Call of Duty Okie. Starfany and Chris are going to be singing songs, taking requests, and killing people. And then Assembly Line, yeah. What's Jiyoung making tonight?
They're making a robotic vacuum cleaner.
Wow. Wild.
Robotic vacuum
show.
Cleaner.
Thanks for watching Fishcenter Live, Mall of Georgia Week. It's been a wonderful time so far.
Dave.
It's Wednesday.
Joe, have you enjoyed Mall of Georgia Week so far?
Yeah.
We've really enjoyed being up here.
Mall Week. You won't.
Ain't it good? Ain't it right that you are with me here tonight? Music playing. Body swaying in time.
In time.
Touching you, so warm and tender. Lord, I feel such a sweet surrender. Beautiful is the dream that makes you mine. Slowly, take it easy. Don't you know that I have never